Inside the nearly 100-year-old Memorial Auditorium, somewhere between the ornate ceiling and old wood floor, is a whole lot of newness.
So if you take a look at some of these seats here, these are the seats that were refurbished.
Sabrina Teft, the project manager, starts our improvement tour with a look at the balcony seating, where refurbished seats go from blue to a terracotta color.
We've also purchased these seats on the floor, and these should be equivalent to what you would typically find in a performing arts theater.
The wood seats in the upper balcony got a touch up too.
Those were taken out, removed, and completely restored and placed back in.
Red tags hang on new and refurbished lighting.
Some of this is older lighting that has been brought back. It was refurbished. But this truss here is an added truss, so hopefully that will add to the lighting here in this building.
What's more, new rigging and acoustics. Upstairs, performers will enjoy overhauled dressing rooms.
Redid the counter, redid the mirrors, redid the lighting.
Stagehand Carl Brownell, who's been working for the city for nearly 26 years, takes us on this part of the tour.
It's a cool space to see events in. It's just the ambience of the building.
And also provides a bit of history on who exactly has taken this stage.
It's been here Clash, Doobie Brothers, various presidents, various vice presidents, Eleanor Roosevelt.
Who else? The Beach Boys, Grateful Dead, and the Rolling Stones. Even the circus found a home here. And now, almost halfway through 2019, a new chapter will be written about these upgrades and the performers who will utilize them.
I think it's really important. I think we'll be able to see what these elements have really added for them in terms of how they perform here, the sound and the lighting especially.